Do you have like a nickname for, like, what's your nickname?
King Sakramayama.
King
Sakramayama. I have a lot of nicknames. Yeah. So it's vocalistic.
Okay.
Pituri Maradona. Say Pituri Maradona.
Pituri Maradona.
Yeah. I like the way you said that. Okay. Then say King Sakramayama.
King Sakramayama.
Yeah. Yellow Bone Slayer. They call me that as well.
And if the beat live, you know Lil Duke made it. Yaddy, 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 yaddy.
Hey, Hyped here with One Jira and...
Vocalistic Pituri Maradona, King Sakramayama. Never forget the sanitizer.
I know I wouldn't be able to introduce him like he could introduce him, so I had to let Vocalistic go ahead and do it for himself. How you doing, baby?
I'm easy, how are you?
I'm fabulous. So first of all, there is a very big, very dope artist here in Kenya. Are you familiar with Blinky Bill?
Yeah, actually.
Okay, amazing.
I was chilling with Eugene. He was playing with Blinky. He played me some Calligraph.
Okay.
He played me. Yeah, I've been listening to a lot of Kenyan music, actually.
Okay, amazing. So Blinky actually was here, and he was saying that I asked him when we were doing this Hyped.
Yeah.
I asked, you know, who is the artist that you absolutely want to work with next? Like, if you could say next, this is the one. He said you.
Is it?
Yeah.
I'm here, yeah, Blinky. Yo, Blinky, I'm here. I'm out here. You know what I'm saying? Yeah,
he can just holler at you.
Yeah, definitely. Oh, I think Eugene said he's gonna do the connect.
Okay,
he was waiting for me to come back to Kenya.
Okay.
So,
okay.
Yeah, I'm gonna be doing a lot of studio sessions.
Okay, awesome.
I think, yeah. Also, Southie Soul.
Yeah.
Way too much.
Yeah. So, who would you really wanna work with in Kenya? Like, if it was like next, you're pressed for time, like, who? Out of the work that you've heard so far.
I'll probably say, you know, me and Blinky, like, looking at his Instagram.
Right.
Obviously, I haven't met him.
Yeah.
I think, like, he seems like a chill guy. He seems like me.
Vibes.
So, yeah, that would be nice.
Who would be the next person?
Not person. I'd work with Southie Soul.
Southie
I don't
Soul.
Know if I'm saying it.
You are. Southie Soul.
Southie Soul.
And in Greater Africa, like, who's an artist that you're like, now we would make some beautiful, beautiful stuff together?
Davido.
Okay. I was hearing you practice Yiki Swahili.
Yeah, a bit.
It's like you knew this question was coming.
No, I didn't.
So, I was like, why is he practicing? Did someone tell him?
No.
Who's the mole?
No.
Okay, so go ahead, because you definitely were doing a thing just a second ago.
Macho Mrembo.
Thank you. Yeah. Thank you so much. Are you sure? Is it me?
Uh-huh. I don't know.
Darling, you were just saying a million things.
Tafadhali.
I love it because I know the same amount of Kiswahili. That's the gang.
I'm getting married in Kenya.
I was just about to. Yeah. Who's conducting this interview? Hiya. Okay, so tell us about this marriage that's gonna go down in Kenya. Apparently, is it gonna go down with a Kenyan?
Yeah, definitely.
Okay.
Once I fully learn Swahili,
mm-hmm.
so that I can propose in Swahili.
That's so romantic.
Yeah, I'm a romantic guy, you know.
There are so many Kenyans, by the way, who don't speak Swahili. Myself being one of them, pretty much. I mean, it's just, you know.
But
Kidogo too. So why Kenya? Why not Zambia, Nigeria, South Africa? My God, people drool over South African women.
I think Kenya because it just feels right. Yeah.
Are you being diplomatic or this is from the heart?
This is from the heart. I thought about it. I've been telling my friends that. That's what I'm learning.
Okay. Yeah. This is your first time in Kenya, right?
Well, second time not because I left.
I know because you left for like 2 days and then you came back. I see.
So it's my second time.
I see what you did there. Okay, yeah. It's your second. So but it's been a total of how many days?
Probably like 2 weeks.
Okay, so 2 weeks and you've decided you're marrying a Kenyan, you're getting married in this country.
Yeah. I like the vibes, probably because I like the energy.
Okay, fair. Yeah. A lot of people come from all over the world and definitely love the energy.
It's chill, it's nice.
Okay, so this is my last question for you, yeah?
Okay.
So we have this thing that we do with a guest when they come on the show.
Okay.
It's called Uninterrupted. You have up to 60 seconds. It could be less, of course. No, don't worry. No stress. He's looking. Your eyes were just like.
I'm just like 60 seconds.
No, you don't have to use all 60 seconds, but I want to hear Uninterrupted is your thoughts. And it could be about anything. It could be about love, politics, travel, art, whatever you feel in this moment. That's why I didn't want to even like tell you anything beforehand. I just want you to go and tell us something.
Just something.
Anything. You have, you're uninterrupted.
That's on my mind right now. I'm hungry. Yeah.
Tell us something.
I'm hungry.
Tell us something about food. Food in Africa, food in Kenya, food amongst your travels, what you want to eat right now. What's
I think like I'm a very simple person. Like I like KFC. So any country that is KFC, you can book me. I'm definitely inside. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, just me.
Is that gonna be your interrupted? Is that the note you're leaving me on?
I'm also thinking about like the remix of Kista.
Thank you. Give me something. Hit me.
I mean, I'm thinking about I'm shooting the video next week.
Okay.
That's an exclusive.
Can you tell us who's shooting the video for you?
Then if I tell you who's shooting, then you're gonna know who's in the video.
Fine. Be like that.
Yeah, I'm also thinking about my marriage in Kenya. And like walking down the aisle to Kista is gonna be dope.
You have a lot of visions.
Yeah, I have a lot of visions.
When is the marriage coming?
The marriage should probably be in 2023.
Okay.
Yeah, because like I need to get to know this person. You know what I mean? I'm not that type of person. Like I just meet you now. You know what I mean?
Very fair. So 2 years.
Yeah, like 2 years.
Will the remix be old by then though?
No. You see, the thing is like it's a classic song.
It's so fire, so right? It could never die. We're gonna
have a step.
Bet.
On the aisle.
Oh, what's the step gonna look like? Let's do it.
Oh, you wanna practice right now? I said 2023.
Oh wow. So. I'm gonna be in the audience for it.
No, you're gonna know the step in 2023. You know what I'm saying? So.
Okay, saw. All right, well, stay tuned for Focalistic's marriage in 2023. We have a lot to look forward to.
It's gonna be too much.
Of course.
There's a stadium around here.
Yeah, there is.
Like around here, like Nairobi.
Yeah, of course.
Yeah, what's the stadium called?
Who do you think?
What's the stadium
Nyayo
called?
Nyayo.
Yeah,
you wanna go to Nyayo?
We're gonna get married at Nyayo. We're gonna be selling tickets. So get your ticket in 2023. Get your ticket.
Nyayo, get your ticket for 2023. All right, more immediately, you can definitely look forward to the remix, which is dropping next week. Do we have the day?
No, we don't have a date.
Or do we want to like keep it on
our toes? But it's gonna be definitely, you know, soon.
Okay, babe.
Yeah.
All right, I'll hype. Okay, thank you. Thank you for
vibing. Can't wait. Say achoo.